a lot in these 3 years. 13, 14, I went to a lot of auditions. When K-pop started called, I was like, okay, even though right now I don't really want to be a trainee, I'm actually intrigued by being a part of them instead of just imagining what that would be like. So I just went for it and experienced. The most important thing was that I figured out this is not my way.Because I don't think I feel really comfortable under that kind of environment when everybody's, you know, watching you on your every move. I don't really want to be the one that's copying or like repeating what someone put in my head. I'm a very selfish person when it comes to making music. My idea was always put first. People keep calling me a rapper or like putting that sticker on me. But that's not the only thing that I am trying to be, because not only I'm trying to crack the barrier between languages, I'm trying to crack the barrier between genres.
Oh, 小雨나왔다
어뭔가포스있어귀에눌리고있어지금
You speak English, right?
Yeah.
How you been? How you been?
So tired, like taking SAT tests and flying everywhere to get college interviews and stuff.
And you went interviews to American universities?
Yeah.
Where did you go?
UCLA and Columbia and New York University.
NYU?
Yeah.
학력고사보고미국에면접다녀왔대 So you visited three schools. 그거면접보고돌아왔대요
이런건도움안해줘도알아이정도는
아형형때문에한거야
上真人哇你真的很瘦哎就是你明星是要这样吗
哎不是的我觉得这是家族基因
家族基因来你声音要大一点点因为我声音比较大来刘伯欣自我介绍一下
Hello 大家好我是 Lexi 刘伯欣我是一名歌手音乐人
对一名歌手跟音乐人还有呢你不是还有个角色吗
口红衣妹。
什么你们两个人一个姓李一个姓刘。他说这样两个就可以变成兄妹吗
我来解释一下。
你来解释一下
官方解释现在开始。
官方解释对。
是因为我们两个一个跟爷爷姓一个跟奶奶姓。
对因为我们两个的爸爸是一个跟爷爷姓一个跟奶奶姓。对对所以我们两个就一个姓刘一个姓李。因为我们家族是很公平的一个家族好不好谢谢大家。我会说出来普通话但是我不会说长沙话。
我也不是很会说长沙。
你也不是很会说长沙话吗因为我们家庭的就是管理比较严格就不太说湖南话。西北面好美。我们这是我们家庭基因是这样的我们从来没有就是暂时还没有干嘛过啊。好了你其实妹妹以前可以说吗以前名字叫做刘玉瑜因为害怕别人觉得太难记所以变成刘伯欣。
是的。
不是因为迷信吧
不是。
对不是因为迷信的感觉。他说你猛的一看有点像你真的是有一点点。对是有一点点哇这样说你现在镜头里面你特别像妮妮哎。妹妹是国际脸你就说我是什么
害羞。
我是乡村脸。啊还是怎么样你们这些怎么回事怎么认识我们是亲戚。我们在家里面就认识了怎么认识的我们是亲戚怎么认识的你们疯了真的是。